Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm gonna be doing what I got at Target and I bought from it. Many of them show you what I won at the comic thing. And I give this to my baby sister because she loves to dance. So I got two squishy little spine bags, but I already opened them because I just cannot wait. And then I got some Gudetama slime, and there's a Gudetama in there. The first one I got was this owl, and there is a jumbo one of the Squishy-lish, but I just only have the hamster. There's a purple one of these. So yeah, it smells really good. I can't describe what it smells like, which is, it smells like the jumbo Squishy-lish, which smells like pineapple. And I have this puppy in a brush. It's super swordsome. So I'm gonna put it like kind of right there so I can open the slime. I'll put gels. So probably put it like, I don't know, kind of like, let's do it. So this is what it's very liquidy. And it looks like this. Put it down. Oops, it's about to jump out of my shirt. It's Gudetama, and it has he has like a shrimp bacon on him. And if you don't really get the whole point of Gudetama, Gudetama is yellow, which is the yolk, and then this is the white stuff that comes out of an egg. So yeah, and that's why they put it in an egg, so you can just like, then it just comes out. So let's put Gudetama back in his home. Let's put him right here on the bottom. Then let's put him back like so. We might want to put him on top. And we'd want to stack Gudetama on top like this. Looks so cute. He just floated in his little home. Then you'd want to snap it down the egg, and then he'd just be floating in there. Shake it up. Then, yeah, that's what it got. They smell really good. So, I'm gonna end this video, but just what I'm about to finish. Go like and subscribe. So, bye.